continue our lesson number 4, part of IP address. Each IP address is made of two parts. Each IP address is made of two parts. Those parts are network address and hosting address. Now, the parts in each class are different depending on each class in which you are. Let us see the part of IP address in each class. Class A, the first object represent network address. Other three objects represent hosting address. Example of class A address, for example, is 10.20, 20.30, 20.70. The first octet represents. This is the first octet, second octet. Each period we say is the octet. This is the first octet, the second, the third, and the fourth of octet. The first represents network address, which is NA network address. Other remaining three represent hosting address. In the class A, first octet represent network address, other represent hosting address. In the class B, the first two octets represent network address, the remaining two octets represent hosting. Example of class B. Class B, you see that start from 120, 80. Example 129.20, 200.20. For example, 105.7. The first two octets. This first octet, second, third, and fourth. The first two octets represent network address. The remaining two represent hosting. Represent hosting address. Let us continue with class C. The part of IP address in class C. which is 196.325.50.7. The three first octets are this one, represent network address. The last octet represent hosting address. The mostly used classes are those three classes. Class D and E represent are still in searching. Now they want to have to know more about the participants. Let us see. Now I give the exercise to verify if you have understood what you have seen this reason. The first one says what is IP address. The second, give the structure of IP address. Then, third one, show the path. The path of whom? If you put the following IP address. Question number 4 says, give example of IP address in each class. Now you have to do those exercises yourself in order to review what we have seen or what we have started today. Thank you for your attention. We will continue next time. Thank you.